The Sharks continue to lead big here in this third period. Crisps won the faceoff. Lehigh Valley's looking to break out of their own end. Trying to gain a step. He's close.